Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
We have Shawn Michaels against Booker T.
Oh, boy. This is going to be awesome.
Journey to this point is undoubtedly one of the most inspirational stories in sports entertainment history.
Well, you know you can't keep a good man down, Michael.
You know you've made it when you're walking down the aisle at WrestleMania. It doesn't get any bigger than this.
Can you dig it, sucker?
And his opponent, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 256 pounds, Booker T!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up, ready to go. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
With these competitors, this should be amazing.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And, oh, looking at Booker T. What's the story for him right now? In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
We got plenty of time. At this point, all types of hell can be raised.
Well, I can't say I like his chances here, but even a blind squirrel finds an acorn every once in a while.
I'm afraid that arm might be broken.
Single leg Boston Crab being applied. Very damaging submission.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. What an impact from the knee.
Oh, I think this man means business. And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
Got out of the way of that one.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Booker T getting pushed to the limits here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. Oh, HBK with a huge diving elbow drop. What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it. How does he do that?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
HBK not in a great way here, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now. Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Uh-oh, Stone Cold has decided to get involved here.
Here comes the Hall of Famer, Mr. WrestleMania.
There it is. Yeah. That was devastating, all right.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.